Sounds True presents Music as Medicine, Session 8, Musical Meditation with Kay Gardner.
Now that you have heard how drone touches our bodies, how repetition gets us into states of relaxation, and how rhythm can duplicate the healthy heartbeat and duplicate the brain waves, let's take some time now to improvise together. For the next 40 minutes, we'll play together on a musical composition where the drone is played by the harmonium, where the repetition appears in the bass on the synthesizer with the heartbeat regularly pulsing, and where the flute begins with a rate very close to alpha and then moves into theta and back to alpha again. You have some choices here. You can drone along with the harmonium, chanting, perhaps practicing your harmonics, your overtones. You could take your melody instrument and improvise along with the melody. Or you could take some percussion instruments, whichever one you might have, even if it's just a tabletop, and practice duplicating the heartbeat. Or if you would rather not play any instrument at all or not chant at all, you can just use this next piece of music as a meditation. If you choose to meditate to this piece of music, come to quiet. Get in a position that you can be comfortable in for 40 minutes, whether it's sitting in a lotus or a semi-lotus position, lying on the floor with a pillow under your knees to prevent back stress, or sitting in the Egyptian meditation position in a straight back chair with your hands on your thighs. As long as your spine is straight, be comfortable and be aware. How does the rhythm touch you? Do you pulse with the heartbeat? Do you find yourself moving deeper into a meditative state with the flute vibrato? Does the repetitive nature of the bass line relax you? Be observant and enjoy this piece.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.